Hi, I wanted to show you the water pump for the professional machine, how it's look and what it's inside of the pump and how the pump works. So this is the pump. Here you have a bracket and here is the electric motor of the pump, but this is the water pump. So I wanted to show you how it's look inside and how it's work. I have one disassembled here. As you can see, this is the pump, and when the motor rotate this center piece here, you can see the water goes from here. You can see from here how the space expands here, and here the water is go out to the machine, and you see the pump squeeze the water and make the pressure. So this turn very fast, and this is how the pump make the pressure of that goes inside the machine. Here you can adjust the pressure high or low, but something very important for this type of pumps, you don't have to make the pump work without water, because as you can see, if it's dry, start to overheat, and you have scratches here, and the pump start to not work and not make good pressure. But this is here on top, you have this O-ring here and this brass piece on the top, so the pump looks like this. So don't try the pump for a very long time without water, because you will damage the pump. And you have to buy a new one, and it's expensive, because you can see it's made of brass and the center is stainless steel. And here is the back of the pump. Let me show you. Here you have a piece here, and sometimes the pump leaks from here, and if it's leaking or not making good pressure, you have to buy a new one. So this is how this pump works. Bye.